Yeah, so it is what it is. But yeah, we didn't. First part of the season, we're 8-8, so I mean, we're at 500. So we were fucking below 500 for a while, and then you just started picking up, playing good. So.
Is it the district? Is it, or is that district games, or is it?
District, we're 5-5. Oh. 8-8 overall.
I'm not even sure what ours is.
Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, yeah.
Pretty close to that.
Yeah, I think Roseau and then Warroad and then the Deep River teams are right below us, both of them.
I think it's like the online, the district, it's not updated, so I wouldn't have any faith in that at all.
Yeah.
So 0-0-0!
Come on, let's go.
I need a long whistle.
Come on, let's go up there.
I mean, before we get out there, I just have
yeah. Makes it look good.
It's
just
all over
the line. This is going to be awesome. I think Nathan landed. Oh,
yeah.
You're down here, Roseau. Let's go, Isaac. Let's go, Isaac. Let's go, Isaac.
Been out fishing today?
No, I haven't been fishing for 2 years.
I haven't been ice fishing in about 2 years. Got a boat and I didn't even put it in the water last summer.
Yeah. I had a boat for like 3 years and I only used it twice. So I just sold it.
I think I'm gonna sell mine too.
It's a good idea at the time.
Yeah. Above the net. We got one that can't hit the goddamn net, but it's got a hell of a shot.
So last year I was helping coach, and we told the kids, like, we're trying to hit the net, 10 push. So it's not too high.
Yeah. Just a couple years ago, they couldn't even get it above, onto the glass, you know? You guys running three lines, must be, huh?
Yeah, it's a 2.5.
2.5 line?
We got 13 skaters, so we got 4 defense.
They can do it.
sure feels like winter out there today.
Oh, 13 degrees. Oh, no.
Candy box.
T-shirt weather yesterday.
Damn.
He's over the weekend. It sure felt like spring, you know?
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Jacket.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mom said I don't have to.
I don't care. Look, Mom. Ponytail to take that girl.
Hey, I have a ponytail.
Hurry, girl. button or whatever that we call it.
Hey. Probably Patrick, who got a Palantir. He always gets the Palantirs.
That's gonna be hard.